Duel spoilers updated on Wednesday, November 27, teasing that Princess Gina Von Amberg, aka Hope Brady, would put finishing touches on the portrait. She is drawing a new picture for Stefano Damera since his former person is a bit outdated. Of course, there's an upcoming change in the plot of this day, and it looks like the revealed portrait will reveal that. Duel fans can expect Stephen Nichols to return in the fourth episode. Will Steve's face be on that canvas when Princess Gina whips it around? It makes sense to consider Stefano's memories being brought up constantly. Stefano's memory may have been implanted in Steve against his will, which explains a lot about Steve's behavior in the past few months. Across town, Duel spoilers say that Marlena Evans will receive a surprising gift. A secret admirer will send a special delivery, so Marlena will wonder who the fan might be. John Black will help Marlena ponder the clues, and eventually they will resolve Stefano as their top suspect. Meanwhile, Thanksgiving will bring an invitation for Evan Freers. Sunny Kuriakis will hope to include Evan in her own Thanksgiving plan, so this will be another opportunity for them to engage. Will Hortons was trapped behind bars, and Sunny could hardly stand watching him thanks to his role in the death of Adrian Kuriakis. As Sunny continues to struggle, he will appreciate Evan's connection with. Duel spoilers say that Eve Donovan will celebrate her first Thanksgiving in a firefight. This was definitely not the place where Eve wanted to spend her turkey day, but at least she knew that she had a chance of freedom. Abigail Damera intends to consider who actually pushed Jennifer Devereaux, so she should soon get angry on Princess Gina's path. Until then, Eve will spend some time with Hattie Adams and try to enjoy if possible. It sounds like some fun scenes are ahead, so stay tuned.